It's been 4 years since Keepsakes was established, pero for some of you who have known me so much, it's 5 years almost since we shut down this website called Deremoe. I think it's high time, eh. Just beside me is that guy who has followed my instructions to shut down the site. Al?
Not yet.
Yeah?
Here.
Ayan. Hindi siya mataba. Hindi siya mataba. Is that ano ngayon?
I'm a fat bastard.
You're
healthy living na.
Healthy living ka na, hindi ka na ugly bastard.
Ano na lang? Bastard na lang. Or ugly na lang. Anyway,
it's been so long eh. September 21, 2022, 2023, 2015. Yan, that's the time na we shut down everything. Okay, hiwa-hiwalay na kami ngayon. It's been so long since kailan kami nagkita muli, and especially during this quarantine. There's his car right there. He now learns how to drive on his own. So, yeah.
Thanks to the quarantine. Laging na pala sa akong drive. I never liked cars, pero now I like them more.
And, at least saka distansya pa rin kami. Hiyap ng ano.
May face shield naman,
pero ang hirap pa rin eh.
Oo, oh, hirap na yun kung nakasalamin.
Oo.
It's hard.
This year, I've decided on my own, na since ako naman ay hawak ng archive videos na pinag-irapan namin for how many years?
2-3 years.
2-3 years. Oo, 2-3 years. We had a YouTube channel and it's the Deremoe Archive. Now, some videos from that archive will be repurposed.
Will be republished.
Republished.
Pwede mo magagin ng commentary.
Oo, oh, actually, yun nga yung ano eh. Kumbaga, it's parang J-reacts to this, J-reacts to that eh. Pero, the goal of this is for the rest of the year, walang cons, walang physical events. Let's look back at the good times we had.
On the old normal.
The old normal. Actually, hindi na nga ano eh. Nung nawala na tayo, that's the post-truth era na eh. After the post-truth era, fake news. And then after fake news, ito na nangyari sa atin. Disinformation. Pero kasi, those memories that we have kept, sa lahat ng mga assets on Deremoe, is either the Facebook page and the YouTube channel, yun lang yung buhay.
Oh, yeah.
Facebook page is still unpublished.
Oh, yeah. Pero it's still...
The YouTube channel is still active. Although, we'll have to repurpose everything there. Kasi, sayang naman yung mga memories. Is that during this quarantine, bored ang mga tao, hindi nila lamang gagawin.
At lalo, dahil sobrang bored nila, mapangos ka sila lalo ngayon.
Actually, yes. Wala magawa eh.
Okay. Kaya, now I'm meet... Okay. Kasi makakapag-political. Sige, sabihin mo.
May political talaga. Pero, yun nga. Looking back at these memories, we had a fair share of good memories din. Hindi natin maitatanggi yan. And as much as I would like to disown yung history ko with Deremoe as one of those who took care of it until I killed it. Mm-hmm. I killed it! Pinatay ko siya. I gave the order to shut it down, to dissolve.
If that 6 years is painful, bakit it lasted 6 years, diba?
Wala akong closure.
Yan.
Wala akong closure. It's still painful because wala pang closure. Again, objective natin is to bring back the memories that was lost, na hindi na mangyayari for the foreseeable time. Kasi quarantine, bawal ang mass gatherings. And number two, maghahanap ako ng closure. Yun nga, kaya nga ako napunta sa events industry because of this history. Inisip ko, bakit ako napunta sa events company? Bakit ko pinasok ang sarili ko sa events company? Di ba dati nag-media tayo dyan?
Di ba ang original goal mo dati is work sa media? I mean, before everything.
I interned sa media. So, pinasok ko lahat ng media, including Rappler, the government media, the PBS, the Manila Standard. Pinasok ko yung internship na yan. 2015 was the, perhaps, if I can remember 2015, siguro yun yung pinakamasilimot ko sa ano. Pero I have a lot of lessons from there eh.
Siyempre, maraming events nun. WCS was kicked off kailan ba na-kick off yun? 15-16. 14 yata na.
Yung ano, yung isang...
For cosplay sa amin, when we first started, dito sa Pilipinas. Ah.
Tagal na, 2013?
2013. Ay, ano. Ay, kasi ang focus, kick off, siyempre, with WCS entering, saka medyo nasa hype na ng... Medyo sa peak level tayo ng cosplay, ano dun eh, ng panahon na yun.
Buhay pa yung Hero TV nun eh.
Oo. Ah, buhay pa. And buhay pa eh. Trying to reinvent itself many times, di ba?
Mm.
Before it was like, ano ba dati? Anyway, di naman to Hero TV remember it. It's the remote. Anyway.
Yun nga eh. Ito yung ano, again, the story of the remote is someone started it. Si Anton. He's not a someone, pero he's still with us. He's still into cars. He's in, still into political discussions. Somehow. So on so forth, we took it over. Although hindi na malino sa akin kung how we took it over. Basta alam ko we took it over.
We just do a lot of posts.
Kumbaga sino may sino mas marami may ambag sa may ano, siya kumuha eh.
Tapos syempre, he got busy with studies that time.
We had this roundtable discussions, mga podcasts. Ito yung mga bagay na nalimiss ko na ano eh, gawin na ano eh. Kaya this is why I still do podcast.
Lalo na eh, marami ng tools, marami ng ano.
Well, there's Zoom.
Oh, Zoom.
Zoom na lang ako eh.
I'm a Skype person pa rin.
Skype person. May recording ba sa Skype?
Ah, wala. You have to ano. Kasi, pero syempre may mga hardware na kasi ako pang record eh. So,
yun na. Wala. Siya may hardware, ako wala eh.
Yung video, hindi yung naging issue kasi may capture card akong binili. Sufficient time for ano yung video recording. Hindi na sa'yo kasi first online streaming yun. Pero, anyway. Ayan, ano
so
pa?
Ngayon, ayun na nga. Although it took a while to have this recording, pero of course, makikita niyo lang dito mga parts-parts lang. Yes, I'm aware na ang dami kong ginawang kalokohan, ang dami namin ginawang kalokohan, lalo na ikaw.
Well, it was a time na mainit pa.
Eh kami,
pa ang mga hormones ng panahon na yun.
Kami, mga pagod na kami yung tao.
Hindi naman pagod, parang we're
wary of these wars. Kasi di ba, hanggang ngayon, may mga gulo pa rin sa Facebook.
Oo, pero, yeah, I mean, we just don't care about drama. Masyadong marami ng bagay na...
You don't care about drama. Pag tumahan sa akin yan, of course, I will be concerned. Kasi, here we go again.
Oh, yun nga eh. Pero, yeah, ngayon, syempre, mas passive na ang role ngayon.
Oo. Kaya kasi sabi nila, people were saying na, sige, so susunod na kon. Pag nagkaroon na uli ng event sa ano, kailangan may wrestling ring na dyan sa gitna para magbubugan sila.
Although di na rin masyado ka-over sa mga drama sa side niya, sa cosplay, anime industry.
Oo.
Yun. Okay lang. Pero, on the other hand, syempre, ang drama lang naman na gusto kong laging panoorin. Hindi naman ako, may nakikinola ko sa mga drama sa film ko. Other than that, contented na ako sa buhay.
Matanda na siya, so he's contented with his life. Matanda na to.
Drama lang na ibang tao.
Matanda na to. Retirado na yata to. Retirado na eh.
Iba na yung mga minamanage ko kasi. And on Deremoe will help me on that part. Being more forgiving and more patient.
Ito yung mga isa sa mga bagay na kasi there's always this narrative na parang ikaw yung sinisisi kung bakit nawala eh. It's me.
Oh.
Ako naman eh. Ikaw lang yung pumalag ako kasi hindi na ako pumalag noon after that eh. Hmm. I saw this the memory of someone who stares at me coldly when I was asking for a Man of the Street interview after the everything na the settle.
Feeling
sariwa pa rin sa akin yun.
Feeling mo alam nila. Isa may mga ganun eh.
They know.
They know?
Hindi na nila ako sinasagot eh. They just stare at me coldly.
Oh, okay.
Alam nila, they know. They were there.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ang hirap yung kat na mga issue nito because at the same time, we have already moved on. Mm-hmm. Ako, wala pa akong closure. So bakit ko binabalik itong mga bagay na ito? Wala akong closure. After siguro that, I'm trying to gain my confidence again eh. After all, with the resources that I have now, syempre, thanks to work,
saka medyo, iba na rin yung technology ngayon eh.
Iba na rin yung ano
thanks
ngayon.
Thanks to vloggers. and streamers.
Streamers na rin. Mas pero
na, napadali na yung buhay ng mga dating ano.
Kaya nga, nagpupunta ako sa iba't ibang lugar. I even went to Singapore. I even talked to you in Singapore, di ba?
It was a coincidence.
Hindi, di ko yata sinabi sa'yo, I'm going to Singapore.
Well, dito man tayo masyado nag-uusap na eh.
Ayan. So let me announce it again. Quarantine ngayon. Pero Gordon tao. And on my part, I really have to move on. I haven't moved on for like 6 years.
Yeah.
Hindi. 2010, 2020. For 10 years, hindi ako makaano. For 10 years, if Deremoe was alive, it would be its 10th anniversary. It cast a shadow. It still cast a shadow on me. So, me, makasarili, ganun. Hindi naman sa ganun, di ba?
Hindi naman.
Hindi naman. Kasi, kasi it's all about ikaw yung mascot. Ako yung puppet na yun. Puppet ba?
Hindi, ikaw yung mascot ng...
Ako yun eh.
Ikaw yung maharap eh.
Ako yung frontliner, di yung ano eh. Kung if there was a frontliner sa Deremoe, that would be me. Kasi kayo, you're working at the backstage and all that. We do have parang arguments about stuff. Especially yung final moments natin, pero...
Siyempre, tumatanda ka na. At nakikiri over mo rin sa ibang tao yun. Lalo na ngayon, nag-manage na ako ng mga tao. So, hindi naman pwede yung ganun na lang. You have to also share the responsibility ng ibang tao sa paligid. Ayun, yun lang naman. Yun rin, dun, yun yung mga natutunan ko sa Deremoe. So, hindi lang naman, it's all glitz and glamour.
Nothing is glitz and glamour these days.
Pero it's not really the end, it's the journey. Di ba that matters, ika nga. Kalala ko pa nga ng 2011. Usap pa yung broadcast of podcast natin na may video is when the Chief Toy Con 2011 or 2010.
Oo, 2011 yata yun.
Pumunta pa tayo dyan sa Prestige Tower sa office ko dati.
We
used that conference naman then to parang...
Ustream pa yun eh, no?
Ustream pa yun. Wala na Ustream. Gusto ko kakunin yung archive na yun eh.
Hindi, I think nandun naman yata.
Ha?
Matagal.
Hindi ko na ma-access yung account eh. I mean, wala na rin yung Ustream pero wala na yung account. Somewhere, something.
Hindi, I mean, I think I have an archive copy.
Ah, that's good. Yun, kasi yun nga eh. Yun yung parang pinakaunang stream eh. It was on a dinky laptop eh. Ay, netbook pa yata yung panahon na yun. Ayun, and we talk about that stuff, yung ano nga, the toy ko stuff.
Pero one of the problems siguro na you went to, ako hindi ako nakapunta eh, is yung nagpunta kayo sa Subic ni Gigi.
Yun.
It took me a while to follow you, to go to Subic ha.
Yun yung parang road trip namin ni Gigi. And siyempre, nakita na doon rin ako na huli namin naka si Jamie Bo. Buhay pa siya, I'm sure. I mean, dito sa Pilipinas kasi nasa
US na siya. He's abroad eh.
He's like the kindest person na namit ko talaga. Ayun.
So, yun yung mga memories na masarap balikan eh. Kaya binabalik-balikan namin, no matter what, ako naman on my end, I need to find...
Isipin mo na lang, huwag mo na yung negative. What's the happiest memory na ano mo sa Deremoe? I mean, event na napuntahan na or event or parang people na, no?
Well, if I have the happiest memories, nandun lang yung sa YouTube channel, so...
Oo nga, marami. Kasi na ba yung pang...
Fantasy Quest. Fantasy Quest.
Or yung in-interview mo yung sila Star Marie at that time.
Yes, that's one. That's one too.
Di ba? Kasi may nangyayon ng pagkawala.
Nagigigil pa ako. Sabi ko sa'yo, sariwa pa rin yun. Sariwa pa rin yun.
Sa The Fox Star, ano yan?
Louis Stars Cafe. Nasa Moa pa sila.
Nasa
Centris na.
Pero sa ano pa yan?
It will take them a while.
Ayun nga. Or yung, lalo na yung sa Ame.
Ame, yes.
Yung sa World Trade.
Oo. Yung we had to go to UP Diliman doon sa ano nila
May
makubo sila diba doon? Yung kubo nila.
We interviewed them.
Parang malabukid talaga. We didn't have lights, we didn't have anything like that.
At that time, And it was because siyempre wala pa masyado Lazada noon. So,
ano pa lang, start pa lang yung Lazada.
Start pa lang yung Lazada.
Ngayon, Lazada, salamat sa api na lang eh.
Oo nga eh. Diba? Sabi nga ni Pacquiao ba o ni Willie?
Si Willie. Salamat Shopee. Meme na nga siya eh.
yung no ticket, no ano, no entry sa SMS.
Yung no ticket, no entry na yan, talagang naging meme talaga yan, Diyos ko Lord.
Oo, oh, di ba? May gusto pa nga pasabugin yung ano, SMS. Ay, paano pala, papag-iba pala sa tito niya.
Hindi ko nga ano, hindi ko nga maisip kung was that, was that, was that our fault? Is that our fault?
No,
okay. Is it a fault?
No, it's not, but that's how it became. And then, natunod-sunod na yun sa SM, sa Mega Mall, mga ganon.
Oo, with kasi kaya naman, crowd control.
Toy con, OG niya, taga-dress. So, it, it became a part, temporarily, ng panahon na, and then sa cosplay niya rin. Ayun, so, may mga na-contribute naman kay Papa ng Deremoe sa history ng anime, local anime. Ay, inalala ko talaga yung pumunta tayo sa yung sa ano, sa B-side dati.
Oh, B-side oh. Sensitive
ng event, pero
wala nang B-side eh.
Oh, ha. Wala na yun ngayon. So, it was one of those things nga rin naman na naging part rin tayo ng memory. Mm-hmm. Ng late phase na yun.
And B-side and the Cap Building.
Ah, wala na rin.
Otomonogatari. Yes. Nandun pa yun, pero
Otomonogatari. Oh, yeah, I also highlighted that as part of my memory sa ano. Well, yun. Next to... Oh, tama. Siya lang. Siya. Yung parang pinakakina kayo sa akin. Kasi nga, it's just anime true and true. Hindi tama. Yeah. Sayang. Camp building. Ano na ngayon? Wala na yung building. Ano pa yung building pero wala na yung...
Ano pa yung building pero... I don't know what happened to camp anymore.
For renovation na siguro.
Oo, for renovation na yan. Sa dinami-dami ng mga pinagsusulat namin, we were ano pa, sobrang tapang natin nun, 'di ba?
Yes.
Dami nating inaano eh. Until I grew tired of it.
We don't like to tread the ano, parang all hats off na ika nga. Yung panahon na yun, na tipo na although we still do have diligence. Have to do diligence naman, pero yung tipo na we would piss off organizers yung mga ganun. We don't care about that type. Hindi na natin ang ano lang naman natin is we tell the news, ika nga. Or we tell what's the story that we find interesting.
With our flavor, kasi ikaw sobrang tapang, sobrang anghang ng sayo eh.
Oo. Oh,
para papatay ka ng tao eh.
Oo, oh, ganun ako eh. Ganun ako dati.
Oo. Pero ngayon,
tumatanda na, ayun.
Oo, tumatanda tayo. We're growing tired of it. We're growing tired of it.
And at the same time, of course, society's more heavy na sa'yo. Mm. More, you have to be careful na rin naman. Pero of course, you have to understand rin naman na you don't have to parang ignore them. You have to at least parang ano lang, ewan ka, be careful lang. Parang ganon. Mm. Yung tipong you have to be double or triple sure yung sa mga ginagawa before you ano. Kasi nga, malalaki na yung mga consequences na yun compared noong panahon natin.
Yes.
Bata pa tayo. Siyempre, if we commit those mistakes para in the end, don't have to do it again. Parang gano'n. Kasi experience is the best teacher in that.
Oh. And yun nga, so many lessons, many experiences. It took me a while, pero yun nga, it's been 5 years since, almost 5 years since wala nang Deremoe. It could have been its 10th year anniversary. And ako, on my end, I'm looking for a closure to finally move on.
You said that like 6 times na.
Kaya nga, di ba?
Oh, anyway, the power of editing.
So, what we're going to tell is stories of what we've visited, what we've covered, uso pang term sa akin na event coverage. Ngayon, tatawag na lang, feature na lang eh.
Feature na lang.
Oo, kasi tapos, so sobrang ano na eh, nagagamit ng event coverage eh.
Saka, medyo mas maganda lang yung time ngayon. Ikaw medyo nag-expand ka na hindi na lang sa Metro Manila eh, sa iba-ibang lugar na kahit sa Visayas na.
Oo nga, sa Visayas
I wish we could do that before. Nung medyo, nung boy pandere mo, it would probably be nice. Pero ngayon lang kasi medyo tumaas na yung coverage ng anime ng panahon eh. May mga local calls na
May mga local calls na dati, parang hindi pa natin pinapansin yan eh.
Oo, nasa ano lang pa dati, Bicol, Cebu, that time, di ba?
Oo.
Tapos ngayon, medyo marami-rami na rin. Meron na sa Bulacan. Meron ba?
Meron sa Bulacan, meron sa... There was once in Davao, Cebu, tapos Baguio.
Ayun. Ang Baguio, medyo... Ano pa, pero medyo napapa-frequent na ngayon, di ba?
Oo, wala. I think lahat ng events ko yun. So what we're going to do is to make our own event. And that is an event of memories. Oo.
Virtual event. Like MIBF, having a virtual online shop. online shop, online event pala.
So, virtual online event.
Eh, tapos sa ano yun, nakita mo may mga comments dun sa ano, sa nung in-announce nila yung MECQ. Sana ano, sana online, sana virtual. Mga ganun. Anyway.
Lang. So, napahaba na yung usapan natin. It's already 25 minutes since we started recording this.
Oh, and
baka may nag-aanta sa'yo. Siskiya has to go back eh.
Siyempre, nandito lang ako eh sa, ano, sa Pasig. Somewhere.
Oo.
So, excuse ko lang para makapunta ang Pasig kasi di ako nakakapunta rito.
Ayun. Ayun. So, yes, we understood na MECQ pa ngayon. We're still distanced with our face shields. Oo, pero...
likely rin naman, hindi na.
pero kasi baka mapansin nyo eh, nakadistansya kami.
Mga 1.5. Eh, mga 0.5
meters. 0.5 meters, Mariano ka. Hindi, pero it's hard to create content kasi na, ano eh, na dalawa kayo tapos hindi mo pa nakuha yung mic mo eh.
Lalo na kung events. Kung events yung niche mo. Kung gaming lang yan, syempre madali lang yan.
Gaming, highlights. Pero hindi yan kasing dali ni Z***o eh.
Oh, yun. Yung sa Tokusatsu, di ba? Jetro?
No, si Zentro.
Sino yun?
Yung 200 pesos.
Ah. sorry, hindi ko na alam.
Hindi mo na alam.
Hindi na ako, ano. Kahit nga anime, I'm not watching a lot anymore. Maliban na last anime, I watches the Japan series. Yung supposedly, ano yan? The earthquake anime. Yung anime na for the Olympics sa Japan.
Ayun. Anime for the, ano?
Dapat sa Olympics. It was a promotional anime for the Olympics.
Ha?
Promotional anime for the Olympics sa Japan.
Kasi naman, ako naman, patay ng kiss anime ngayon. So, Dawn of a New Era, just follow the ano, distributors as they post their content on
actually,
YouTube.
Actually, I don't even do the torrenting anymore eh, kasi it's such a hassle anymore, you know, just wait for it in Netflix. Watch it if you have time. Eh, marami naman eh. I'm considering nga na to subscribe to Crunchyroll, pero when I check the anime, ano, parang it's too few.
Geo lapping. So if
the local.
If distributors or publishers or the production committees all together can paano ba? Kasi yung God of High School is also available on Muse Asia eh.
Oh, hindi siya. Hindi naman Crunchyroll produce yun.
It's Crunchyroll original.
Oh, nga, pero why is it not it's not even on the local selection ng ano, ng Crunchyroll.
And that is a big problem pa rin.
Oh.
Pinatay na yung Kiss anime, ngayon naghahanap ng lugar yung mga manunood because there's always FOMO effect.
Fortunately, Netflix is doing it naman. Maganda rin na may mga originals nila. And it's available sa ibang bansa. Pero sa Asia, available siya. So, I would rather go with Netflix man, unfortunately. iFlix meron din yata, pero manasahan rin yan.
iFlix is now under WeTV, which is Tencent.
Ah, okay.
Oh, wala na si Hook eh. Nag-dissolve na eh.
Yeah,
well, time flies. Tayo naman eh, nabubuhay na tao. We learn from, again, pang ilang beses ko na sasabihin to.
Pampito na.
I need a closure. Sabihin ko na makasarili ako pero, my God, it's been 10 years. It's been 6 years since nawala. And hindi pa ako nakapag-move on. All of you have moved on.
Yes.
Ako, andito pa rin ako. I'm still thinking... What to do? I still have to regain my confidence and ganyan. Kahit sabihin natin confident tayo sa ginagawa natin, sometimes we can't be too sure. You just can't be too sure.
No, talaga eh. It's just times may point talaga na you just have to just gun it. Ika nga. As long syempre, look left at the right, syempre, stop looking at nga, ika nga. Kung wala namang masyadong risk or if you think na it's worth the risk, then go. Kasi hesitation really feels like some sort of stain, magiging stain. Just yun nga, kung dahil di sa pandemic hindi ako nakapag-drive, and if I kept on that mentality, wala, hindi ako parang since wala namang ginagawa and nandiyan naman siya, then why not try it? So, ayun. I progress, ika nga. Parang marami, actually, mas marami pa akong nagawa ngayong taon compared nung last year. Dahil nga, maraming, this masis maraming time, maraming ways to do things, to learn things, discover yourself, ika nga. So, ang masasabi ko lang sa mga bata is that don't be afraid to do new things. At, kasi syempre, magagamit mo rin yan in the end.
Marinig nila yun with all these tricycles booming around their alam ba tawag sa kanila tambucho mga muffler nila it will take me a while to recalibrate everything no? Pero I hope that settles it. This is perhaps the first video na gagawin natin under the Deremoe Archive. Popost ko sa channel ko.
Unlisted mo na yung Deremoe Archive.
Nakalabas naman dun yung mga karami sa mga videos.
Kasi unlisted natin,
di ba? Unlisted, most of them are ano na, public na. Ah. Pero alam mo yun, parang this can be repurposed. Gagaya ng 2018 content ko, bago ko tinapon, ni-repurpose ko muna.
Tayo lang naman kasi may video history ng Agonoy at the time, at least.
Hindi lang tayo, pati si Arcady Max.
Oh, pero siya kasi pictures eh, tayo video.
Meron silang YouTube channel, bira lang ano, bira ano. Ah, we just upload open.
No, pero at least we effort on narrating it. Pati pang performances eh, di ba?
Oh, yung mga performances, may mga copyrighted content nga tayo eh.
Ha?
May mga copy strike content tayo eh.
Oo, we don't care at that time eh. Basta lang ma-archive eh. So, yun na, at least, di ba? At least we tried our best to preserve the history of our local anime scene.
So, with that said, I hope na lahat ng mga pinagpagura namin hindi masayang. At hindi nasasayang yun hanggang ngayon. Hindi nasasayang yung pinagpagura natin up until now. Yun eh. Will it be reposting videos from the archives every Fridays at 12 noon on this channel? So keep subscribing, keep following, and let me know kung may mga memories kayo na gustong balikan. Maybe we have that on file. Salamat Al for taking your time off. Also, anything yung ngayon, It's quite something else eh. Kasi at best we have our protection, pero hindi sapat to. And we do apologize kung hindi namin masusunod yung guidelines.
Oo, ay nga eh.
So yun na nga, ano, salamat pa sa panunood. And this has been me, with Al here. Jay Agonoy po, keepsakes. Salamat.
Magandang araw sa inyo lahat.
Yeah, that's always his that's always his closing. Yan yung pambungad at pangsara mo eh.
Oo, oh, syempre, yun ang talaga eh. Kaya ka-try natin.
Oo.
Kaya hindi ko na-try.